Lincoln, the lone unbeaten team in Division II at Pilgrim tonight. First half, Wayne McNamara drives the hoop, draws the foul, and the bucket falls. He had a team-high 23. Pilgrim was led by the big man, Carter Clifton, who finishes at the rim for two. He had 16 points. But the two-headed monster of the Lions, McNamara and Camden, DiChiara, was too much. DiChiara with the jumper, he had 21. Lincoln goes on to win 86-55.